Hey man, what you doing out here?
Oh, I'm headed up to Springwood. Thought I'd cut through the woods, make the journey a little shorter.
It's interesting.
Why do you say that?
I wouldn't catch myself around that lake.
What lake?
What lake?
No, seriously, what lake?
And I'm gonna give it to you straight about Jason. His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned. And if you listen to the old timers in town, they'll tell you he's still out there. Some sort of demented creature. Surviving in the wilderness. Full grown by now. Stalking. Stealing what he needs. Living off wild animals and vegetation. Some folks claim they've even seen him. Area. The girl who survived that night at Camp Blood, that Friday the 13th, she went, she saw. She disappeared 2 months later. Vanished. Blood was everywhere. No one knows what happened. Legend has it that Jason saw his mother beheaded that night, and he took his revenge. Revenge that he'll continue to seek if anyone ever enters his wilderness again.
So yeah, I wouldn't be caught dead around that lake.
Interesting story, man, but I gotta get going.
It's got a death curse!
Whatever you say, man.
I'll never come back again. I'll never come back again. I wonder if he's closer, if he's around here. He's gonna get himself killed out here. Fucking stressing myself out.
is this? I've seen this from somewhere, but I can't remember what it is. Why? It's Latin. Why is there a Latin scripture on here? Why in this book? Why? What does this all mean?
That smell. What the hell is this? What the fuck is it?
Oh shit!
Whoa, Gretzky, newsflash, but it's off season. What the fuck did I do to you?
What the fuck? Yeah.